Hey everybody, this is Matt Mack, and welcome to Torino Sucks, episode 5. Today's episode's country, it is Finland. That's right, we are now moving on to Scandinavia. Well, for this episode at least, which is Finland, part of Scandinavia.
Total focus, total concentration.
Oh, and by the way, in the previous episode, I had to use the my controller, which is a little bit beat up because the left analog stick was shaky, so I had to purchase a new one.
Last few months, his coach has given him the ultimate preparation for the race of his life.
Yeah, a truly great job all around. We're about to see if it is enough to get him into the medals, though.
The takeoff looks good.
Incredible distance.
Wow.
Fantastic. Well, that was absolutely a fantastic performance.
Unbelievable.
Well, I wasn't expecting that, but I'll call it good.
Just the last few preparations. That is a phenomenal start. Intermediate time is excellent.
Absolutely. A very fast race up to now.
Good intermediate time.
It's excellent.
Yes.
skating at the Turin Ovo Lingotto. Speed skating was one of the first disciplines to be taken into the Olympic repertoire. Although in the first Winter Games, only men were allowed to compete.
You know, that's right. The ladies had to wait until 1960.
That's right. A very good start. The race is a little uneven. You can see that she hasn't found her rhythm yet. She can't exactly keep pace with her opponents today. The last seconds before the start.
Okay, round two of event three. Here we go.
The race is totally out of rhythm. She doesn't seem to have started on top form.
Bronze medal. Okay, I can leave it to that.
Super G competition in Sestri Airborne Duffin. You can cut the tension with a knife. What a start this is going to be.
He's dealing well with the pressure, mind you. A well-trained professional athlete always does. Very good indeed.
Well, at least that wasn't a gatefold.
Good time.
Very impressive result. Welcome to the women's bobsleigh competition at Cesana Perial. Congratulations to this audience. They are truly inspiring the athletes here today.
Just fantastic to watch.
Excellent speed at the start. And again, the boards.
That was certainly not good.
All right, now it's time for round two.
The last seconds before the start.
Great.
They're starting at a very good speed indeed. Contact with the boards. No!
Excellent result. It would be very hard to beat.
A goodbye athlete needs fitness as well as concentration and tactical knowledge.
It's an exact combination that makes biathlon such a compelling sport to watch. Here we go.
Very good performance.
Yes, high speed. If she can keep this pace until the finish, she'll be in the top ranking.
Speed now. So this is the prone shooting.
Hit again. She takes to the course again without any fault. give you everything she's got. But the danger is that she'll be out of breath and off the pace at the end. Mm-hmm.
Keep this up to the very end, she'll be well ahead. The speed is very high, but I'm afraid she's overdoing it a little, which might make it difficult when it comes to the shooting.
Yes, you need a really steady, balanced hand for the shooting, but that's impossible when you're out of breath.
Good race. Now it's down to the shooting. First one to hit, and again, five shots, five hits.
Stupendous.
Fantastic!
Yeah, really great.
She did everything perfectly. Judged her own strength well, shot reliably.
Amazing.
Discussions up until 1948 regarding just who should be allowed to take part in alpine competitions.
Of course, the answer question. There were some who said that skiing instructors would be excluded.
Because they were paid professionals?
Exactly.
A very good start. You don't get much better than that. Okay, that was good enough for a medal.
Maybe for gold, maybe.
A huge number of international fans are creating a fabulously competitive atmosphere.
Great start.
Impeccable.
An excellent intermediate time. She's really doing very well.
Mm-hmm.
for her.
Well, for some reason I have so many gold medals representing Finland. You know, the Finnish athletes do very well with their skills and stuff.
Welcome to the luge competition at Chaisana Parial.
I don't know if that makes them successful.
You can clearly see the tension in his face.
Great start.
Excellent intermediate time.
Sure is.
Wow, fantastic. What a great time.
In this form, they'll be almost invincible.
Will he live up to everybody's expectations?
We will certainly know very soon.
Start. He did everything just right. Very good intermediate time.
So it's excellent.
You can really see an improvement in the intermediate time.
Yeah, you can.
He touches the boards.
Yes, but just ever so slightly.
He very slightly touches the boards. Not a problem. It should hardly cost him any time. Excellent time. Concentrating very hard before the start. It really is now up to each individual.
It's absolutely all or nothing.
Great start. Impeccable.
Oh, crap. I'm gate fault.
Good performance.
Excellent. convincing performance. An Olympic medal firmly in her sights as she makes her final race preparations. She starts aggressively.
Looking good.
Congratulations on this fantastic performance.
Well, that was much better than the previous episode. Well, that's gonna be it for this video, everybody. If you all enjoyed this video, and if you're curious to find out what country will I represent in episode 6 of this playlist, then feel free to subscribe. This is Mile Mac saying goodbye for now.